Be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir, a suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
The situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target, Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
Find someone important who I can use to get into that facility. If I look just like them, I should be able to walk among them.
Cover your zone. Eyes are open.
Squeeze it out. Search every corner.
Spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over. Careful around these things. All right, he's my ticket inside.
red crown. Hostile has gone dark. Over. Echo 1, Alpha has lost the target. Over.
Elizabeth Green.
The time for waiting is over.
I don't understand.
Military here to slow them down.
I need to know what you know.
Yes, Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
What you are, but I know I'm gonna kill you.
Thank you.
has started.
Check your fire. Does the name Karen Parker ring any bells? Well, it should. She was close to you. An ex-girlfriend. I have her address from the laptop. Get to her before the military makes her disappear. Look, if I can find this lead, you can bet they will too. Alex, be careful.
This is not looking good.
Karen Parker.
I thought you were dead.
I should be. Right now, we need to get out of the military cordon.
You need to get us a vehicle. A military one, if possible. It's the only way we'll be able to get out of the district.
That red stuff is spreading fast, person to person, building to building, street to street. It has to be connected to Elizabeth Green.
Parker, Karen I. DOB 1176. Doctorate, Genetics, Rutgers University, 72-2003. Hired, Gentech, Special Projects, 21-2002. Director, genotyping, level D access, reported to Director McMullen, Raymond F. Romantically involved with Mercer, Alex J., wanted for questioning. Subject is to be detained and transferred to Base 6 Charlie Alpha 1.
These vehicles, but someone here does.
Get Welcome to the Marine Armor Training Center. There are 19 major systems in this Marine Armored Personnel Carrier, and over 25,000 moving parts. In the next 8 months, you will learn all of them. When you're done here, you'll be able to park that vehicle on top of an enemy position and blow the shit out of them. It's my job to get your shit in order. It's your job to shut the fuck up and learn.
Targeting system. Main gun.
got us. We gotta get out of their sights and stay hidden.
Did I ever tell you Karen and I were together once? Pictures of us at my apartment. At least I assume that was us. Karen worked at Gentech. Maybe she could explain what was going on with me and how to control it. I know now. Freeing Elizabeth Green was a mistake. She was a monster, infecting everything she touched. Get to Green, find out who did this to me. I thought she was the key to all of this.
And was she?
In a way. I knew we were connected. Victims of a common enemy, subjects of a common experiment, and I didn't know. But I had Karen. And we were gonna put a stop to this thing together.